Hi folks, Moon here yet again, and today we've got the small Cody out today. This is about half the size of the other one that I fly. Quite a blustery day today here on Hampstead, and I've got a 12 metre tail, fuzzy tail, in a loop. Otherwise this thing is all over the place. It's kind of hit and miss, the wind today. That's taken off quite nicely. Go. Definitely need the tail, otherwise it'd be all over the sky. There we go, a little bit more out. This is a very reasonably priced kite, this one. Widely available for about £40-45. And a steady breeze, it's a really stable flyer. A little bit more out. I've only got about 50 or 60 meters on this little reel, and I'm using 100 kilo, well, 200 pound. Breaking strain. This, when the wind picks up, this really has quite a strong pull on it. It seems to be dancing around the sky today. The larger version of this that I fly has got a 4-point bridle. This has only got a 2-point bridle, and I think at some stage I'll probably convert this one over to a 4-point, and that will make it even more stable in the sky. Hopefully I don't land on those people there. And this one is also by Spirit of Air, and the tail that's on it is homemade by me. Not really cooperating today, but there you go. There we go, wind's picking up a bit. So there it is, the small Cody. Thanks for watching.